mixed relay, you know, talk about how it went for you.
We started off pretty quick. I tried to stay with them.
Yeah.
And I came through 4:29 the first mile.
Yeah.
So I had my GPS and I tried to keep it there to help my team. Body and altitude.
Yeah.
But, second leg, Shannon, etc.
Yeah.
She did pretty good, but I think the last 400 meters.
Yeah.
Hurt a little bit.
Yeah. Yeah.
Would you do the first mile then?
I came through 4:29.
How did that feel? I mean, like, what's the course like?
I just want to wish the best of luck for the 10K runners.
I mean, when you're... Are you just sort of going off how you feel, or are you thinking, oh, I got to save my something for that mountain at the end?
Felt good the whole way, but like, I mean, we started off fast, like, we didn't slow down anything, and even the downhill was like the craziest part, and I think I paced myself, and I caught the little one guy, I was fourth place, and then I ended up finished better.
Yeah, you closed very well.
Yeah, even when I crossed the mud and the water, I put my gas in, so I sprint hard.
How were the downhills?
The downhill?
Yeah. Or what's the hardest part? What advice would you give to a 10K runner?
Oh my God, I have no advice. Just pace yourself.
What did you think when you first saw the course?
I was like, you know, it's gonna be tough. Very tough. Especially like the roof. That's the one. Very, very tough.
How do you get picked for the team? How does that work?
How do I get picked?
Yeah, how do they pick people?
I'm not sure about that. They just email me like if I can do it. And I was like, of course, you know, it's great to represent the great nation, America. So.
Yeah, that's cool. Good job. You're doing great.
Thank you.
Thank you.